हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल कैव्स एंड सॉम्स। टुडे वी विल सी हाउ टू मेक सुपर टेस्टी एंड हेल्दी चॉकलेट बॉल्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। टेक अ डीप पैन एंड कीप द फ्लेम ऑन लो। ऐड 2 टेबलस्पून ऑफ क्लैरिफाइड बटर और घी। नाउ ऐड 1/4 कप ऑफ होल व्हीट फ्लावर और आटा। Now on low to medium flame, roast your whole wheat flour until the raw smell of it is gone. And your mixture will start to become golden brown in color. After roasting, it will look something like this. Now switch off your flame and add 1 tablespoon of clarified butter or ghee. And mix it well. After the ghee has mixed well, add 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder. I am using natural unsweetened cocoa powder. You can even use Dutch processed. Now keep mixing until the cocoa powder is completely mixed into the mixture. After the cocoa powder completely mixed, it will look something like this. Now let this mixture become warm. Then we will add sugar into it. Otherwise, the sugar will melt and it will not turn out good. Now I will add 1/4 cup of powdered sugar. If you want to make it a little sweeter, you can add 1 to 2 tablespoons more of powdered sugar. Now mix it until the sugar is completely mixed into the mixture. It will look something like this. And now our chocolate mixture is ready. Make sure your mixture is smooth and not grainy. Now let's shape our chocolate mixture. Now you can use anything to shape your chocolate mixture. I am using these silicone molds. If you want, you can just shape them into balls and eat it. If you are using a silicone mold, you can just fill your mixture into it and freeze it for 10 to 15 minutes or until solid. Make sure you fill the molds with the mixture firmly, then only they will turn out good. Or these chocolate balls will not come out easily. Now tap it few times and freeze it for 10 to 15 minutes in the freezer section. Now after 10 minutes, they are completely solidified and now we can unmold it. They are looking very delicious, so let's unmold it. Now it will come out very easily because it is completely solid, just like this. And the silicone molds make it much easier. From this much recipe, you will get 10 to 12 chocolate balls like this. The design of the mold has turned out great. You can really see the design of it. Let's taste our chocolate truffles or chocolate balls. They are looking very delicious and tempting. So let's try one. They have turned out super delicious and they are very chocolatey as well. You cannot say that they were made with whole wheat flour and ghee. You need to try them once. They are very delicious. Hope you like the recipe. If you do, please like, share and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell.